And a family of five out of their home tonight after their apartment caught fire earlier this afternoon. It happened at the landmark towers in Plantation along Northwest 42nd Avenue. Now, Plantation Fire Rescue says that unit caught fire after a pot was left on the stove. The fire was contained to the kitchen. No one was hurt. That's the good news, always is. And the Red Cross is now helping that family out.